c'erano dei zombie che guardavano la TV ieri sera. E così, anche non volendo, purtroppo sei bombardato dalla merda, no, che abbiamo intorno. E un po' di merda acustica ha colpito il mio orecchio. Si vede, c'ha proprio lo sguardo da artista, insomma. Sicuro di sé, la vittoria che ha vinto a Sanremo, no? E quindi vediamo un attimo di cosa, con cosa risponde dopo il grande successo di Sanremo. Sicuramente avrà pensato, ecco, tutti questi occhi, potrei parlare di cose veramente che potrebbero parlare, per esempio, dello stato di schiavitù. E invece di cosa parla Ermal Meta? Sopra l'amore non c'è, non c'è una scommessa su cui puntare. Sotto le scarpe non c'è, non c'è. Oh, un'altra storia da calpestare. E tu lo sai che il tempo non ci ferma, non funziona. E poi lo sai che io mi innamoro ancora. Lui si innamora ancora. Ma vediamo appunto di cosa si innamora in particolare. Sta parlando della patria, sta parlando degli ideali, di qualcosa. Ah, non hai capito male. Lui si preoccupa di cose un po' molto più materiali, diciamo così. Guarda che roba, pensa una persona così. E alla mia macchina gli voglio bene. E a questa vita io gli voglio bene. Come dire, sole, cuore, amore, senza senso qua. E poi, e alla mia casa io gli voglio bene. E quando l'hai finito di pagare il mutuo. E alla mia squadra io gli voglio bene. Cazzo, anche se non vince. Che bravo cittadino. Nella mia testa. Che c'è? Che c'è? È quello che mi chiedo anch'io. Anche se non c'è il mare, anche se non c'è il mare. Bene come il cielo, bene come il sole, bene come l'amore. Come Totti al suo pallone. Io gli voglio bene. Compositori. Ermal Meta. Sentiamo, sentiamo. Molti, per esempio, adesso si stanno chiedendo, ma cosa stanno dicendo? Perché sembrano molto, molto presi da queste cose che stanno dicendo. Questo lo parlo in albanese per tutti i nostri amici albanesi. Udeshëm shumë ne të dy. Dhe çdo mëngjes na gjente bashkë. Emri ton val dashurin. Nuk më ri pranë kur unë jam larg. Insomma, si parla sempre dell'amore, no? Così è un tema sicuro che tu. Il sistema, per esempio, loro prima che andassero là a fare questa bella canzone qua in mezzo alle telecamere, alla gente finta che applaude e tutto, no? Che poi questi qua venivano scritti forse, anzi senza forse, da il Ministero della Cultura, no? Testo scritto apposta per gli schiavi, così proprio, se c'è qualcosa che non dà fastidio, così quella ci piace. Porun, dot shkoj, dhe potmos vish. Ma io andrò anche se tu non vieni. Se koha mua më kërkon, s'mund të kuptosh ti dashurin, a tu non capisci l'amore. Dikush më tha se ti do të vish. Qualcuno mi disse che tu saresti venuto. S'më zuri gjumi, deri vo. Non ho dormito fino a tardi. Më prit më the në telefon. Mi hai detto aspettami al telefono. Ma sentiamo il ritornello quanto è profondo. Allo, allo, allo. Pronto, pronto, pronto. Io ti sentivo.
So the title of the song is Senza Pensiero, without thinking, you know, without any thought. So let's look at the cover. It depicts like what might seem like the psyop of, you know, in my opinion, it's a psyop of the flat earth, you know. I'm sedated, so I buy like a zombie. We have flat earth and clear skies. Maybe a joke about chemtrails. You just have to not think, you know. The world will end, but you do not have to think about it. Global warming again. And so this one is like a mantra. Don't think, don't think, because it will hurt. They show him here, you know, as a rat, you know, being experimented by someone, you know, that knows everything about him, you know. And here comes a train, you know. There you go. Beautiful. All the inhabitants of this place, all gray.
Uniform color, you know, just like the movie The Island with the tranny, you know.
And here we can see someone seeing all of them. The evil god, you know?
Remember the architect in the Matrix?
As they want to portray this creation.
You know, they want to free us from God, the evil demiurge, you know.
So they're about to hit each other.
The sheeple are fighting with each other, you know.
Someone blocks them, and they will just, you know, stop and forget that they were fighting. You know, someone putting an input to them that would make them stop. containment mode on, you know, so you would block yourself. They are showing to you that they control us, you know, because there is no way people are so stupid today and still vote and still fall for all this, you know. And here's Satan himself, you know, JX, this singer, this satanist, this monster. Look at this guy, man. It's like coming from hell to poison us. Another very well-known here in Italy TV presenter. They are all soldiers, guys, working together to make this world, you know,
as the elite wants it.
So let's look at his beautiful tattoo, guys. Skull and bones here, and the wings of a bat. Look at this monster, guys. So as we can see, the flat earth concept here, you know, you are being you are a prisoner in this creation,
and they will free you.
So here again, flat earth. Wow, so the tranny came and just destroyed the evil god. Wow, the trannies will save us. On the roads, you know, non pensare, non pensare, don't think, don't think. Obbedisci, obey, guys, in Italian. And you know, this screen here glitches, and from time to time it shows this G here, maybe masonry or whatever. And sure, the future of your kids. And it switches back to obey, you know. So there is this error in the system, you know, just like the movie Matrix, guys. The same concept is here, guys. They want to show us that who created this world and us is evil. So Loredana Bertè, a tranny, you know, was the hero. The tranny was the hero and killed the god, the evil god. And so there is an error in the system, you know, just like in the Matrix. Same concept, guys. Neo comes and saves, you know, I will destroy your system, it says, you know, at the end of Matrix 1.
But this time it's the Trinity that will save the world.
The sheeple wearing gray, no colors. The screen shows yoga classes, you know, new age BS, you know. Non pensare, don't think. So this guy here is washing his teeth. From the other side of the mirror, the Trinity says, don't think, don't think. It hurts you.
So the Trinity now is giving to this guy a sample of blood that he should inject into his neck that will free him.
And all of a sudden everything changed inside him. He goes outside. Here they show the parliament. It looks just like a stage, you know, it's all fake, you know. They are master deceivers, guys,
because they know us. They know that people have realized that everything is fake, but in this way they will offer us the solution, you know.
So he opens this door here.
Remember the Truman Show?
Realize it's all fake, you know.
In that movie, you know, Jim Carrey realizes it's all fake, you know, and frees himself from that evil god, you know.
He just gets out of the stage and enters into this red hell.
Here's the prisoners escaping the movie The Island.
And so he comes out of that labyrinth in this huge monolith, you know, just like the movie Space Odyssey, you know, 2001. And we can see the sun behind this, all symbology here, the obelisk. And now someone shows up here. There's a car coming here, and here we can see another horror. It's 5 years that you are imprisoned in a laboratory. It's a secret lab where they study ways to distract people. So they realize that people have figured out with all this reality, it's just a distraction and everything, but they will offer the solution to all this. And that's why this video is made. So they distract people from real issues, you know. But fortunately, Loredana, which is the tranny, is helping us to get you out of here. So now he's saying, you know, but hey, but let's save JX, that monster that I show, you know, with the skull and bones tattoo, you know. No, there's no time for him. Why they do this experiment with us?
They wanted to control you, but, you know, you sheeple figure out everything.
People started to rebel. You know, the world is ending and you have to join this revolution. Come with me, come. You know, join us. We, the government, are offering you the solution, you know, with this young people, you know, young singers. And remember, guys, this dude just made another song before this long, long ago. And so he made this second one, and now he says at the end of this video he will say to be continued. So the next year he will release another message to the sheeple. If you are, you know, a singer, which you don't know how things will go to you, you know, but he is so sure that he will be here after 1 year and will be famous and everything, because of course he's a puppet of the elite, you know. He's just a soldier obeying this message. This song was made by the elite, and they use these dummies just to make, you know, the sheeple believe that, ah, but these are young people that are doing this. They know what's going on, you know? Enters in the car and they go towards the sun, towards Lucifer. Directed and written by Fabio Rovazzo, which is this singer that I just showed, you know? Can you believe it? That guy, you know, made all this. To be continued. Yeah. There is the Italian flag, which is halfway, you know, going down, and the Europe flag, which is up. So, you know, sheep, forget Italy. The prison is getting bigger, and it will be better for your sheep.